Hello, my Leviathans out there, and welcome to Horizon Forbidden West, and so forth. So, with this video, I'm going to show you the easiest way to get, well, this video series, I'm going to show you the easiest way to get Horizon Forbidden West Platinum Trophy. One tip before we start is that you don't have to be on any sort of difficulty level in order to get all of the achievements for this game. So, if you want to just get the achievements quick and easy, you can play in story mode, which is what I will be doing. Also, another tip, there is a missable trophy in this game. It is the trophy to scan all robots in the game, all machines. There are two machines that apparently only spawn in a specific area of the game and don't spawn in the open world section. So just make sure you scan all of the robots whenever you see them. Thank you for watching. Hope you guys get some help from this video. Don't forget to hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe for more content in the future. And I'll see you in the video.
That's me.
Should be able to find a way across to the shuttle.
I should stick to my spear for now. Save some ammo. there. That ladder can get me up to the tower. Reach it if I launch myself off that grapple point. Got it! So all along, there were three giant machines killing us or eliminating us everywhere. Great. Well, that sounds good. Made it. That was close. One rickety tower down. On to the next. I won't be able to make that jump. There is a cable here. Maybe I can ride it to the other side. Well, I don't know what happened. This place is barely holding together. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I'll bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. Thank you. Control console might be in there. Okay. Time to crush those machines down below. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help here. If I pull that beam down, it might drop the access lift. creaking doesn't sound good. I'm gonna have to detach those cables quick. This should be the right spot. There. That connector's holding the cables together. It should break if I shoot it. One down. I just need to climb higher. Rickety tower with killer machines waiting down below. Maybe Earl was right. But no turning back now. Almost there. There's the other connector. Find something I can use around here. Let's see what this can do. Finally! The data center should be straight ahead. I guess Farrell's gonna have to find another way there. Once I get the backup, I can reboot Gaia. Fix the system, heal the blight. Restore Elizabeth's dream. But is it still there? Okay. I should find the server room. It's here.
Gaia version 6.9. Initializing. Hello.
Hi. Elizabeth? Travis Tate.
Now, what's this we got here? A Farzan's conspiracy to steal a copy of Gaia? And her subordinate functions? Naughty, naughty. You want me to handle this, Liz? Blasphemers! Brood of vipers! With a mighty hand I smite and pour troubles upon you! This ain't no copy of Guy you stole, you losers. But it's the mother of all logic bombs. So good luck repairing your data. And next time you start thinking you can outsmart a Tate, remember my salute.
Aloy?
The goddess.
There is no goddess. I told you that already. That's not Gaia. It's not what I'm looking for. It's nothing but a fake.
Sharp bites sometimes, you know. But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire basin.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. I'm out of leads, Varl. But I have to keep searching. and fast, and whatever risks I have to take, I will. And it doesn't make sense to have someone with me. Someone who might get hurt. This is on me, Varl. Nobody else.
Hold on. Before, in Meridian, you said there was a man who helped you. Silence. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone, Varl. I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure, but Spymaster Murad back in Meridian, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Varl, I...
Come on, it might work. Plus, you'll get to see some friendly faces again.
Okay. I guess it's worth a shot.
We've got a long walk ahead.
Actually, I've got a better idea.
Son, it's true. She's come back.
Bless us. The savior of Meridian has returned.
You earned this welcome. You saved them.
Not yet.
In the name of the Sun King of Vard, a royal welcome for the champion.
Make way.
Murad. Aloy has an urgent matter to discuss.
Dashane, that makes two of us. I've sent forth hunters for weeks. To Sunfall, all the way to the Sacred Land, searching for you. Something happened at the Spire. Come. I'll show you.
Watch your step. You saved us all, to be sure, but, we're still cleaning up the mess.
It happened right after the solstice. We were able to explain it away, thank the sun. Otherwise, it might have caused a panic.
One night, for less than half a minute, it glowed an angry red. From Meridian, it looked like a trick of the lights. But those who were closer, atop the alight, said it could not have been a reflection. Much to my dismay, they said the light rose up from the tower's base. From that. We left everything just as it was.
What do you think happened?
I don't know. The Spire's supposed to send out signals, messages, for the terraforming system.
But Hades tried to use it to wake up ancient war machines.
I was sure I got the connection to that thing. Wait here while I check it out.
Let us know what you find.
I guess I should go forward with the statue. Feels bad. Especially when my job's only half done.
Wait, I remember.
From Hades. Machine carcasses. Remnants from the Battle of the Alight. We were almost overrun by the machines Hades controlled. But we pushed through.
out the orb first. I could pull this thing out of the box. What? Transmission. Something was transmitted from the top of the spire. I guess I have to find a way up there. I'll be able to climb up the scaffolding at the base of the spire. Maybe I can jump to that ledge behind me. Now, how to cross over to the spire. Looks like I can use my pole caster on that. Should be able to get up there now. I thought Sylen was helping me when he gave me his lance. Looks like he tricked me. Transmitted something through the spire. Did he save Hades? Why would he do that? Well, if I can figure out where he sent it, I can track him down. Hopefully the transmission note at the top will tell me. Looks like this panel's ajar. Can I go up through the inside? I see.
Access lift activated.
Okie day.
Engaging maintenance configuration.
Wonder what the Kaja will make of this. There's the note.
I see you finally figured it out. To be honest, I'm surprised it took you so long to discover my rules.
You raped the lands to steal Hades. How could you be so reckless?
Reckless? You're the one who tried to purge Hades before its precious knowledge could be extracted. The mysterious signal that Orchid, for example. Or why not obtain one of those Gaia backups you've been having such a hard time finding?
If you knew, why didn't you just tell me?
I've been having problems of my own these past 6 months, Aloy. The difference is, I've made progress. So once your anger at my entirely necessary deception has faded, now why don't you come out here and find me in the Forbidden West and learn all that I've discovered?
Oh, I'll come find you, Orrit.
Yes. Well, the coordinates make it simple enough. Even for you.
God! Found.
For watching, don't forget to hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe for more content. By the way, you can click the videos above to see more of my content if you would love to. And if you click right over here, you will be able to subscribe to my channel without having to go down and click the subscribe button. Or you can just go down and click the subscribe button as well. And don't forget to hit like button again. Don't forget to go down below the video in my description and check out my social media. Join my Discord, my Facebook, my Twitter to keep yourselves updated on my content. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see yous latest.
So saith the Leviathan.